Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers. Here, the home screen is the index of your phone. Hence, how you enhance it, it's really a matter. So here are some of the apps that help you to increase the calmness and minimalistic approach in the home screen. And yes, after some years, we are again in this series of best things in specific field. Also, I'm just trying to make the home screen as clean as I can. And apps that I mentioned or that I'm gonna mention in this video are less battery consumer in my opinion. So let's get started. First, we start with the time, which is clock. Yeah, the decent clock in the home is always enhance the experience, but most of the clock widgets are energy consumers. So here I am using the clock widget by Mass Studios. It's minimal and simple. It just shows the necessary detail like time, date and day. The options are minimal, just try it out. Then we move it to icons of the apps. Icons are the common enhancer. Here I am using OxyPi free icon pack. You can get the exact number of custom icons which is available in the app and how many of them are got applied in your app drawer. The icons are unique designed and with minimal colors. I like this a lot. Just try it out. After that, here is the Oneplus 7's wallpaper app by Aura Software Limited. There is no any extraordinary inventions. It's just like a wallpaper collection of Oneplus. I also would recommend you guys to use Nova Launcher or CPL to get the same look. The app does it work well, and you can even download those wallpapers to your local storage. I personally recommend you to not to use Never Shuttle branded wallpapers. Use rest of them. The fourth in the list, we have AnyDado app. It's not just a home screen app, also it's productivity lifter. This has a minimal calendar, event and to-do list widget. I'm using the transparent one as shown in the video. The cool thing is you can sync the app with the Google events. This one shows that event as well. Also, guys like me, I have always thought to note something in any time. So here I can take the notes as a task in single click from the home screen itself. This one is great and it's helped me to go with my workflow. The last in the list, we have one motivational app called Quartz by Ashwin Dinesh. This is basically a widget that shows the best quotes of billionaires and scientists. I'm just having it in my second home screen as it makes the main screen little messy. Whenever you click the widget, it changes the quote. Cool one, and also helps with your Instagram posts. That's what about this video, and do support if you guys get something useful. Thank you for watching and I will see you soon. Good motto.